We focus on the idea of happiness too much. And the problem with that is that it takes our focus away from aims that would be more productive. It's much better to aim for meaning than for happiness.